3 days, some of the people living on the streets in Kakaako will be on notice to pack up and to clear out. Yesterday, we told you a cleanup will be happening on September the 8th, and it'll focus on the tents that are closest to Ala Moana Blvd. Alex Serbal getting answers tonight about how many people will be impacted, what happens to their stuff, and then how the city plans on keeping that area clear. Alex.
Aloha, Howard. News of the enforcement came out yesterday, but it hasn't reached the homeless community in that area just yet. The enforcement will happen in phases, but many people I talked to say they just plan on moving further back into Kakaako.
I spoke with several people living in this area to see if they knew about the upcoming enforcement.
I'm just going to keep doing what I've been doing, yeah, just keep moving.
What do you think about this? Where are you going to go?
Not only I have no idea, but I'm kind of dumbfounded.
Patina Rios has been homeless since 2011, in and out of shelters, living all over Oahu.
The city says there is room in shelters. Would you consider?
There are no rooms.
We checked with the Institute for Human Services, and on Friday it had 23 beds available for families, 19 for single women and 82 for single men.
Currently, I believe, you know, the problem really is enhancing their motivation to make that choice. And we need to be creative and think about the housing options and really choose a message that gets them navigated into that outcome.
The mayor tells me next month's enforcement will happen in the evening and people will get a chance to collect their belongings, and what they can't take with them will be taken to a storage center for up to 30 days. I wanted to know, how often do people actually go and collect their belongings? The city says only 5 to 10% of the storage bins are claimed.
We want to make sure that no one moves back. So once we clear the area, we'll have a roving patrol group come through every single day to make sure no one is moved back. And when we set that as a free area, we'll move to the next street or two.
We asked to see inside the storage unit, but the city didn't want to reveal the location.
The mayor tells me they plan to move up to 40 people living in Kakaako off the streets into shelters. We will be there on September 8th during the enforcement and we'll show you what happens. Alex Serbal, KHON 2 News.